Welcome to Learn Stuff TV, guys, and today we're going to be taking a look at how to simply download any YouTube video that you would like to download from the platform. Now, we're going to be doing this online on a desktop, but I'm quite sure you could do this on a mobile device just as easy as long as you use desktop mode. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to go to the YouTube. We're going to open up YouTube and you're going to find the song or video that you want to download. Now, you're going to go to the share section, just where you would go to click share. You're going to click share right there, and then this option makes itself available. You're going to go to where you see the link for the video. You're going to click copy, and once you click copy, you could just simply close that right there. Open up a new browser, right? You're going to simply go to the search field on Google, and you're going to type YouTube downloader. YouTube downloader. You're going to hit search. Now, there are a few options that makes itself available here, right? On the very first page, there are a few options, right? You've got Keep Vid and Online Video Downloader 2020, several of them. But the one I like to use is this very first one that came up. It says y2mate.com. All right, let's open that one up. And then you'll get this option right here, right? All you got to do is paste that same link. Right click and paste the link right inside the search field right here and hit start. It will very swiftly find the video that you want to download. Now, if you scroll up a little bit, right, and right there is the video that you wanted to download. Okay, now right next to it. Now, it's going to come to you in any resolution that the video was actually uploaded to YouTube in. Now, right next to that, you will see the download button in green. Now let's click download, and very swiftly it begins the process of downloading. All right, very swiftly. Now it takes a few minutes, like it says converting. It may take a few minutes for this video to complete, and that's it. It's that simple, guys. Now once it's finished converting, all you have to do is hit download, and the video will automatically open up your saved area on desktop. All right, now all you have to do is select where you want to save it, whether you want to save it on your desktop or if you want to create a folder to save it. So I'm going to save it on my desktop right here. All right, you could even title it if you want to, or you could leave the title as it is and hit save. Now all you have to do is close this pop-up window right there. And if you look to the left corner right here, you will see where the video is actually being downloaded. And this is a very swift and smooth process. Like, literally in less than a minute, you would have downloaded this YouTube video. All right. Now, once the video has completed, once the download has completed, all you would have to do is go to wherever you set it for your files to be downloaded, and you will find that video right there for whatever reason you wanted to download a video from YouTube for. All right. So let's give this a few more seconds. As we could see, it's almost complete. And then I'll go to the video on my computer and show you where it was downloaded. All right. And we are done. All right. Now the video has officially been downloaded. Now, if you look at my desktop right here, this is the video that was just downloaded from YouTube. So let's play it real quick. Let's open this up. And that right there is the video that I just downloaded from YouTube. All right. So that is how you download a YouTube video, guys. If you liked this video and if you found it helpful and you want to subscribe, please hit the subscribe button and consider coming back again to find another Learn Stuff TV video. Please subscribe. Have a great day.